Okay. And hello there, you guys. So, as I mentioned, Night Warriors is basically Darkstalkers 1 version 2. New characters. So instead, as we'll just do one last playthrough for Spooktober with Postal 1, which is a series I really enjoy, especially Postal 2. So there's that. Wait. Since it is my usual starting time. Go player. A new game. Yes. Yeah, excess postage, please. Try medium. Oh, I could do this.
Earth is hungry. Its heart throbs and demands cleansing. The earth is also thirsty.
Too quiet. Indeed, average DDD main. How are you doing tonight? Yeah, just playing something else since I'm basically done with Darkstalkers.
Now that's a boomstick.
Glad to hear it. Yeah, I do enjoy me some Postal 2 as well. Really great stuff. God, I remember when I... Oh, Jesus. I'm good now. Yeah, I remember when I got into Postal 2. Like, I remember seeing a really old video with the petition scene. And then someone I knew, watched the playthrough of it and got really offended? I'm sorry. Hang on. Controls. Action. Okay, so it's X. Termination.
Bless for the meek, for they make easy targets.
Okay, like I was saying, yeah, the person I knew got really offended by it, and it really piqued my curiosity, and when I played it, I was just like laughing throughout. Just how funny it was. And yes, I do also know Civi makes some really good videos on this too. Well, the series, of course.
Lead sucker.
Just kill me now.
A Civi 11, for those who don't know. Oh man, like even with the petition scene, like after like the dude threatens them, I can't help but laugh when they're screaming trying to run away from him.
Eat lead, sucker.
We have
get him.
Ugh. all these goodies here. Pick up these goodies here.
Everybody dies.
Be sure to save some ammo. Before I go, let me see if there's any goodies I could pick up. The air ripens with the odors of the dead and dying. It smells like victory. Oh yes, and I'll say this too, Rick Hunter is an awesome postal dude. You know, it's funny too, considering this came out around the time violence in video games was a sensitive issue. I've been playing these kinds of games since I was a kid, and it's never turned me into a bloodthirsty psychopath.
That's a boomstick.
Just finish it.
Heal up.
Eat lead, sucker.
Of course, just spread the fire. Sound check. Oh geez, sound check.
Eat lead, sucker.
Somebody please make it stop.
Yeah, there you go. I have enough ammo. Else is there? Can't pick that up.
Everybody dies.
Oh, that's nice. So, I just picked up an auto shotgun with slug rounds. That's interesting to know that. Yeah, this holds buckshot, and this holds slugs.
Glorious symphony of slaughter. 76 tromboner led the death parade.
Let me just check the controls for the Molotov. Oh. How do I use the grenade? Okay. Why not just have it at G? Oh. Oh. Yes, sure. I didn't think it was the right mouse button. Okay. I think that guy would have exploded into a thousand gifts. You don't say, postal dude. Don't mind if I do. I missed out on a innocent.
Everybody dies.
Obviously.
Show no mercy.
Hmm.
Feels good.
Anyone else still around? Huh. You know, I was I almost thought like an innocent ran off, but guess it was the turret. Anyway, on to the next level.
Proudly made in the USA, baby.
Life is cheap death. Free. Acted now. Supplies are limited. Offer void in Arizona.
Okay, so we went from isometric to top down. Well, that's interesting to note. The Kevlar. And I know that's what Grand Theft Auto used to look like, top down. But 1 and 2. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to figure out how to get to the other side. Oh, yeah, I thought so. Three. Browns?
The gun knows. Boomstick. Now that's a boomstick.
Well, good now. Two. Just take out the rest of these guys.
I'll pay. There's plenty for everyone.
All cleaned out here. Fireflies materialize against the cavern walls and sunder the earth into dust. Come, little insects, and see the web we've woven. Yeah, just my aim.
I can't stop the bleeding.
A futile attempt at trying to sound edgy. That should do it.
Embrace the heat.
Watch out for the dynamite.
Checkmate.
Seven more hostiles to go.
They'll all pay.
Thank you.
that's a boomstick.
Just take out the remaining hostiles? Right at the exit. Oh, this way?
Eat lead, sucker.
I will don the eviscerated organs of my enemies as party hats, wear their shredded entrails as neckties, and oh, ouch. I shall dance!
For everyone.
Here are the guys with the rocket launcher. And yes, I'm fully aware about a game called Hatred, which is similar to this. But not as good. I think about it. Do that? Well, that's cool to know.
Die.
find the last four. Let me find the last guy. There he is. And done. Human trash spills from its containers as death rains down upon them, sweeping the streets in a cleansing cloudburst of blood. God, I also want to kill Chaos so badly as well.
Say, baby.
Which tool, revolver?
Good.
And then done. Probably be a good idea to find any supplies. You know, I know that's supposed to be a Molotov cocktail, but I keep thinking that's like a drumstick. For some reason. I didn't think they could spawn more hostiles as well.
Next stop, Armageddon, the river Styx. Hades and all the points in between, all aboard!
We'll all pay.
And all those, I wonder those people who are throwing all those grenades.
Proudly made in the USA, baby.
I wonder if they're like vigilantes something. A creepy ambiance I would hear in Postal 2. To take care of.
It's over.
I'll pay.
He keeps coming this way.
Drop it.
Let's blow something up. You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Okay, that was actually pretty good. For hostiles to go.
Now that's a boomstick.
That's all of them. Feathers will fly, but big birds won't. They won't. You will, however, be going south this winter. Far south!
Good.
Wait till the fire goes out? This lead to anywhere? All the way over there. I see some slugs I can use. Kill the last three hostiles here.
Eat lead, sucker.
Take that too. And all gone. Splinters everywhere. River floating around me, pulling in its wake. Paradise, prepare for deconstruction.
That's a boomstick. Embrace the heat.
Oh geez. Dead. Try that again.
The gun knows. Sucker. Now that's a boomstick.
I was about to say, can I even go in there?
Now that's a boomstick. You're the man.
Ugh.
nobody dies.
Let me just look for that last hostile. Rather, where are they? Oh, everyone's dead. Okay then. Black leather smokes coils up my nostril, tingling with death surprise. Human remnants cling to my clothing like bloody briars as I can wade hip deep in flesh, bone, and viscera. Bad neighborhood coming up.
Oh god.
Yeah, that was a bit too close there. Okay, why do the shirts remind me of, like, those, protesters in Postal 2 that was screaming, "Games are bad, they make you mad! Games are bad, they make you mad!" Just got an achievement that said games are bad. They make you mad.
Oh yeah.
hurts!
Checkmate.
All of them. Yeah, I see what they did there. I'm the Celestial Gardener, releasing the planet of the stink weeds and poison, which leak out even though the cracks in the cold. Sidewalk to the city of sin. Are we in Sin City or something?
Embrace the heat.
No!
Suspects. Don't lose him!
We'll all pay.
Help us! Oh god, I'm running!
Please, don't shoot!
Only you can stop the evil. That's a boomstick.
Okay. I missed out on.
Now that's a boomstick. That's a boomstick. Die.
That should be all of them. Head.
hands, arms, legs, and feet inside the ride at all times. You're bound to lose more today than just a few limbs. God, I feel chaos so badly.
Wasn't paying attention to my health there.
Whoops. Now to continue my quest to killing chaos.
Wait a second. Wrong game, you guys.
Let me warm you up.
Help me! Help me!
Light up that clown on fire!
Who else wants to get...
That's some slow, roasted goodness!
Okay, I'm really getting a bit too into the game. I'm sorry.
You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Oh, you're gonna get lighted on fire too, buddy. You too. And you. Oh, now I'm on fire again.
All fairness, oh, okay. Anyway, oh, that is just rude. Okay, let's try that again. Round take three.
Thank you. They never liked you.
Oh god, okay, I really need to focus at this point. About that?
Let me warm you up.
Should do.
They'll all pay.
All right. Yeah, I really needed that. Let me take down the last two hostiles.
They'll all pay.
That should take care of all of that. Just need to, get out of the carnival. Park. Too much. The blood on me is mine, but the day is not done. I've miles to go to make them sleep. That's anyone? Now let's just start in front of some turrets. And my armor count, though.
Stop. sucker.
Better take a detour and heal up.
Die.
Oh no. And there I go again.
That's a boomstick.
I can't breathe.
Nice. Got another achievement.
Now that's a boomstick. That's a boomstick.
I can't see it. Don't lose him.
Sucker. Postal.
Indeed, postal dude. Please, have some fuel for the flamethrower.
Embrace the heat. Must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Yeah, that's what you get, buddy. See if it. Any innocents are still around?
We'll all pay.
unless... Oh. Oh, never mind. On to the next area? Feast upon the frozen images of molten massacre of the machineries of the death grind, relentlessly, mindlessly on.
Proudly made in the USA, baby.
What's the dust? Pick up that box real quick.
That's a boomstick.
Oh, jeez.
Embrace the heat.
Oh geez. Oh. Oh, there we go. Take care of the turret. Care of need to find one more hostile. Yeah, just making the dude dizzy. They're all dead. I could pick up some goodies. Meantime, like so. So. And so. Let's head to the exit now. Halls of the Vatican to the runways of truth. We are there, at the place called Climax. Time called now. When it's done, let the gods sort it out. We're at the end of it.
That's a boomstick.
Burning! Oh god! We're gonna get Let's Oh god, I'm burning! Burning!
You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Any other hostiles? No, I just thought about this, just from the dude's attire. Just realized this came out 2 years before The Matrix did. When trench coat and sunglasses were really, really popular. I guess you could say he's like a more edgier Duke Nukem.
Sucker.
god, that was way too close. Okay. Oh, guess I gotta start this all over again. At the very least, this is... we're at the end of this. Yeah, I was not gonna make that one. Well, to be honest, I'm really glad I decided to pick medium for this.
Good.
This might take a while.
Sucker.
Alright, is that all of them? Probably keep Sandy.
Postal.
Yeah, postal indeed, dude. Is it Kevlar?
You're the man.
Thank you.
must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Help me.
Just don't stand around when they're getting close.
Help
me. Proudly made in the USA, baby.
All of them.
Feels good.
Oh, that's just awful. Ah! That gives me... Yeah! Oh, that sentry gives me no time to react. Now, once I'm trapped there, I'm pretty much done for.
Everybody dies. That's a boomstick.
Okay, that was a bad idea.
Going, gone. Let me warm you up.
Works.
Die. Now that's a boomstick.
Oh, he just blew himself up! Yeah. Alright. I want to avoid the rockets from that sentry, or else I'll get stuck and get killed. Like before.
Thank you. sucker. Die.
I almost thought I was... Oh, that's nice. Oh god, I should really take out all these rocket launchers.
Sucker. Must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Just finish it.
You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
I should probably pick up the Kevlar.
Eat lead, sucker.
Keep your rocket launcher away from me, buddy.
light.
Careful.
Oh, baby.
Looks like that's the last two.
Die.
For falling. Prices, falling employees, falling customers, incoming missiles, and blood puddles!
What? You don't sell postal?
So, were you in a grocery store or something? Himself up.
Die. Now that's a boomstick. Now that's a boomstick.
What's wrong with coupons? I'd say they're pretty handy.
I can't breathe.
Right. Guns and ammo. See some people there. Evlar. More person that's still around. Okay, so this was a lot easier than the,
Feels good.
This is a lot easier than the airbase. Oh, there you are.
Here's your low price guarantee.
All right. Earth is thirsty. It also seems to have soiled itself. All right, that was a lot better than the airbase one. Oh, that's good to know.
Gotta love welfare reform.
I need first aid.
Gotta love welfare reform. Now that's a boomstick.
Right.
The gun knows.
Yeah, that works.
Die.
Oh yeah. Use the extra revolver rounds? Just two more hostiles and
everybody dies.
The Earth was hungry, so it ate some people!
Everybody dies.
Don't you dare get me stuck with that rocket again, buddy. That's what you get. Well, thank God that blew up! Let me take care of the last hostile. There we go. Out of here. Did someone say they've fallen and can't get up?
The heat.
I should really take down that sentry. I just saw the fuel won't run dry real quick. I just let out a small puff.
Let me warm you up. Everybody dies. You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
Wait a second. Are they not wearing anything? Okay.
Now that's a boomstick.
That one.
Now that's a boomstick.
I'll just let him bleed to death. Yeah, that is a bit nasty, not gonna lie about that.
The gun knows.
Alright, so where is... Last hostile. Yeah, I could use the revolver round. Oh, they're all dead. Moving on to the next level. Tokyo. Watch the river run, flowing with bubbling blood. The end, it's near! Is that Godzilla? Like Godzilla's footprint? Those are some really big honkers as well. Oh.
Proudly made in the USA, baby.
You stand down. There, get me stuck, buddy. Oh. Fire. Fire.
Die. That's a boomstick.
There. Yeah, thanks for that, Vault-Tec. How are you doing tonight? Hi, Vault-Tec. How are you doing tonight?
You must be freezing. Let me warm you up.
I just almost died. I just noticed my health as well. Close. Get, you could stop getting stuck now, dude. Well, seriously, those are some really big honkers. lost out there. Yeah. I know. It probably because of the screen size. And of course, I still be playing my old games. Came out in 1997. I've been playing a lot more games from the 90s, more than the 2000s. And, of course, 2010s. Side of 2020s. Oh. There we go. Okay? Oh, we're at Osaka now. The footprint, you see, Godzilla is far for you! Your city laid waste! That works too. No, I do know Osaka is like south of Japan. It's like part of like Japan's territory. But I do know that was a nickname of a character from Azumanga Daioh.
Die.
Definitely, like I said, it's definitely a slice of life anime I definitely recommend. Okay. My god, I have 200 slugs! Oh my. Yeah, I could really. Oh man, those sentries are a nuisance. Fire clears off.
I can't stop bleeding.
How many deaths this will be this time?
Show no mercy.
Maybe I should utilize my rocket launcher more often.
They'll all pay. Everybody dies. Blah, 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 blah.
Nice.
Only my weapon understands me.
Yep.
Pew pew pew.
But yeah, I will say I've been playing some newer games too in the recent years of Vault-Tec. Oh, that was a bad move. You think a throw like that would just throw it over the
die
the wall thing. Two can play, buddy. Yeah, exactly. You get out, buddy. Ave Maria. Why am I singing the Azumanga Daio song? Oh, right. Osaka. Look for the last guy. Unless they're bleeding to death. Oh, nope. Okay. On to the next area. Here. The end? Oh, I guess we're at the last level, you guys. The hive has been cleansed. The source of the corruption has been corked, laid in the body bag, in a body bag, and dragged to the outskirts of existence. Anyway. One. Apparently in the original game, it was just gonna be in an elementary school. A bit much. They updated that. My guns, though. What's going on?
Pressure and the stress of modern life may cause an increase in violent tendencies. The urban environment is the incubator for all sorts of undesirable behaviors. However much his atrocities disgust us, he may actually consider himself a hero. This is common among those who, in the popular slang, go postal. Torch of mind, he may feel that he's battling against impossible odds. It is not unusual for such individuals to be the end, our subject is displayed all the classic symptoms of paranoid delusions. We may never know exactly what set him off, but rest assured, we will have plenty of time to study him.
Well, I guess that concludes Postal 1. And I should probably redo Postal 2 someday, but I don't think that's a Halloween game. Oh yeah, Vince Desi and Mike J. Credits. Rick Hunter and Corey Cruz. Oh, I think that was Rick Hunter. No, Corey Cruz at the end. Well, sounded like him too instead of Rick Hunter. Hey, it's a good thing Corey Cruz has been in a lot better Postal games too. What I call redemption arc. Since he voiced as the Postal dude in Postal 3. Which is, I know, a very bad game. Probably one of the worst games ever. But yeah, that concludes Postal 1, you guys. So, yeah, this week will just be some Vermintide 2 for the evening, and more TF2 in the afternoon, because I swear to God, like I said, I am convinced playing games like Vermintide 2 and Darktide somehow brings me good luck in life. I know after I finished streaming Darktide this month, I actually made a friend, and yeah. Well, then again, considering the Chaos God I mainly play as in the tabletop, deeply hates the Chaos God represented in Vermintide 2 and Darktide. Makes sense when you think about it. And by the Chaos God I mainly play as is Tzeentch, and the god in Vermintide 2 and Darktide is Nurgle. Yeah. Just the usual superstitions, I guess. Who knows? But otherwise, let's go raid. Because I don't know if people will be okay or just seeing me noticing that I'd be playing this. So let's go raid TJ. I don't know about anyone else, considering this game is pretty brutal. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.